K-pop Rising. 나우 디스 그룹 has let go of their sweet innocent image and have returned with an all new strong charismatic one. We're going to go on a great hour date with them right now. Powerful performances, great personalities. This is the four members of High 4. Very good to see. Can you please say hello to our super K-pop family? 안녕하세요. 우리 하이포 여러분. 우리 슈퍼 K-pop 가족 여러분께 인사 좀 해 주세요.
네. 둘, 셋. 고 하이포.
안녕하세요. 하이포입니다.
Hello, hello.
Yeah.
Very good to see you guys. Can you please introduce yourselves individually as well? 개인 소개도 부탁드릴게요.
네, 안녕하세요. 하이퍼의 리더 김성우라고 합니다. 잘 부탁드립니다.
Woo-hoo. Hello, 성구 the leader.
네, 안녕하세요. 하이퍼에서 랩을 맡고 있는 임영준입니다.
영준 the rapper. Nice to see you. Yeah.
안녕하세요. 하이퍼에서 랩을 맡고 있는 알렉스입니다.
Yeah. Yeah, Alex. Yeah. What's Alex. Up?
안녕하세요. 하이포의 보컬 맡고 있는 명환입니다.
And 명환, vocalist. Hello. Very good to see you. Alex, hello.
Hello.
Long time no see.
Long time no see. I am back.
How is it? How long has it been? A few months, right?
It has been a few months.
And what have you guys been up to?
Basically, we've just been... We came out with a new single, DOA, yeah. and we've been preparing for that. As I said before, I said we were preparing something that was this. Mm. And yeah, so we're just promoting now. And finally, I told all the viewers and listeners that I was going to be back, and I am back here.
Sweet. Good stuff, indeed. And you went to Japan as well, right?
Yes, real quick. We went did a concert real quick in Japan, and then right after that, we came back, and then we just came out with their new song right now.
아, 최근에 일본 갔다 오셨죠?
네.
어땠어요? 공연하고 왔잖아요, 그렇죠?
네.
반응이 어땠어요?
일단 많은 분들께서 또 와주셔서 정말 감사했고,
네.
저희 또
이번에도
네 팬분들과 좋은 시간 가졌죠?
맞습니다.
그리고 또 저희 이번에 12월 달에도 또 가거든요.
좋네요.
팬분들 프리 콘서트로 가거든요.
오, 와우, 오케이. 거기는 도쿄에서 하나요?
도쿄도 하고 오사카도 오사카. 하고.
오사카. 네. 와우, 오케이. So they had a great time in Japan, basically. Lots of people came out, so they're very thankful for that. And they're going again very, very soon. Free show, I think, right?
Yes.
Tokyo and Osaka as well, so people can look forward to that. All right. Before we read out some messages, what I've been doing recently is I'm just going to give you guys PR time. Marketing time for the new album.
Okay, okay. okay.
홍보 PR 시간 time. 좀 드릴게요. PR time.
Okay.
이번 앨범 PR 좀 해주세요.
네, 저희 신곡 DOA는요. 지금 전 세계적으로 대세라고 할 수 있는 그렇죠. 클래식한 뮤직을 저희 하이포만의 색깔로 조합하였습니다.
Cool.
굉장히 노래 좋아요.
Yes. Oh, basically, it's a new style that we came out. It's the most different style we came out with recently, and something that people around the world can really trend to, and something that everyone likes. Mm-hmm. And it's a very different vibe from everything in the past. We have always done something happy, or really actually like legit sad. Yeah. This time it's more of a powerful, more of a serious vibe to it. Mm-hmm. So I hope everyone enjoys it. Just like the title, Dead or Alive, it's real dead serious.
Mm-hmm.
So I hope you all enjoy and show a lot of love and support.
Good. Oh. Brilliant, brilliant. Now, I reckon you got your image has kind of changed a bit.
Yeah.
The concept has changed a bit. Has that been a little bit awkward? 컨셉이 좀 바뀌었잖아요.
네네.
어색하지 않았어요? 어땠어요?
제가 제일 힘들 것 같았어요, 처음에.
아, 명한씨, 왜요, 왜요?
초반부터 귀여운 계속 이미지였고, 그러다 보니까 이게 한 번에 이렇게 상남자 느낌으로 딱 바꾸기가 너무 어려워서,
네.
진짜 많이 연습했어요. 저 거울 보고 진짜 째려보는 연습이랑, 그리고 눈에 동공에 힘주는 연습.
아, 그럼 그 상남자는 그 표정에서 나온다고 네. 생각하시는 거죠?
눈빛에서 가장 많이 나온다고 생각했기 때문에 눈에 힘주는 걸 되게 많이 연습했어요.
오, okay. So, I think Myung-han was saying that for him, he was probably had the most difficult because he is kind of like a cute, kind of sweet image. And he spent a lot of time practicing in the mirror. He talks a lot about his expressions, right?
Yeah.
So everything to do with his eye contact and things like that, that's definitely stuff that he practiced. I know that your costume is quite unique as well.
Okay.
It's
yes.
all white to represent angels.
Yes.
What's going on with that? What is that concept about?
So like the concept is it's basically I was dumped by the girl.
Oh, no.
Yes, it's a sad story. So I'm the guy who got dumped and she left me, but I'm still in that feeling where I still love the girl
okay.
who left me and like she did all this bad stuff for me, but and I feel like an idiot, but I'm still in love with her. So I feel the stories are portraying the girl as a devil and okay. we're then angels. That's why in our performances, if you see, our dancers are all women and they're wearing all black with their like nets covering their eyes and wearing all white.
Okay, cool. So, wait. So, the girl broke up with you. 여자가 본인이랑 헤어진 거잖아요, 이번
네.
노래.
네.
누구 얘기죠, 이거는?
아, 누구 얘기예요? 아, 그런 게 아니고
직접 쓰신 거 아니에요?
저희가 이제 이번 컨셉을 잡았는데 네. 이번 컨셉 잡을 때 이제 첫 번째 제일 생각한 게 여성분들의 로망이 뭘까를 처음에 생각했었어요.
아~
그래서 이제 막 늑대 소년도 나왔었고 뱀파이어 네. 같은 것도 나왔었고 근데 이제 되게 많은 분들이 컨셉이 되게 많이 있잖아요.
그쵸.
그래서 이제 생각한 게 그냥 공감이 최대한 많이 되도록 해보자라고 생각을 아~ 하다가 이제 이별 얘기가 나온 거예요. 각자 아~ 멤버들의 뭐 이제 이별 한 번쯤은 해봤을 한 번쯤은 해봤어요. 네.
그렇죠.
그래서 이제 이별 얘기를 하다 보니까 이제 그거를 비유를 하기를 이제 천사와 악마로 저를 남자를 저희를 버리고 간 여자를 이렇게
그렇게 표현하는 거죠.
네, 그렇게 표현한 거죠. 천사와 악마.
야야야. Okay, cool. So, Myung was saying, Myung was saying that they kind of talked a lot about what to do. Like, obviously, there's loads of concepts that go on right now, like vampires, wolves, and stuff like that. Yeah. But they wanted to be very relatable to people listening. So they wanted to talk about a breakup. You know, everyone's been through a breakup pretty much. So they wanted to go through, go for that kind of concept. And I guess they kind of expressed it as, you know, devils and angels.
So yeah.
In this one, the girl is the devil.
Yeah.
And the guys are the angel. Which I like.
Yes,
yeah,
sorry.
Good. I like black and white.
Very good indeed. And I know that you you made the choreography. Am I right? Member들이 직접 랩 메이킹도 하고 안무도 만들었다고 하던데요.
So yeah. for the choreography, we didn't make the full choreography, but there's parts and points in the choreography that we took part in and asked the choreographer. We would like to do this in this part, and we would like to do this, and we took a lot of part in the choreography, the lyrics too, and the concept, and basically. A lot of our ideas and thoughts were put into the song.
Sweet. Okay. Yeah. Brilliant. That's very important, I think, to get your color properly
yes,
into the music. Good stuff. And so with this complete turnaround, what has the reaction been from your fans? 이런 변신한 모습 있잖아요. 네. 팬들이 반응은 어때요?
일단 저는 리즈라고.
네.
리즈 설명해주세요.
리즈요?
리즈.
지금이 최고로의 순간이라고.
Ah! So right now, this moment is the best
for him.
Is what he's saying.
머리스타일 이렇게 바꾼 거를 되게 좋아하시더라고요. 블랙의
아~
네, 모습을 되게 많이 좋아해 주시더라고요.
그죠. 명아 씨도 여러 가지 색깔도 많이 해보지 않았어요.
네, 색깔
그쵸?
진짜 많이 했었죠. 네.
그죠.
파란색도 했었고.
지금 검색하니까 좀 편하지 않아요?
저도 약간 이게 느낌이 그냥 차분해지고 좋은 것 같아요.
편의점 갈 때도 더 편하지 않아요? 진짜 머리가 파란색이면 뭔가 좀 그럴 것 같아요.
맞아요.
그죠.
맞아요. 진짜 맞아요.
Myung-han, he's very comfortable with black hair. He's tried all sorts of colors, like blue hair and stuff like that. And I was, it's kind of more comfortable going to like the store down the street because obviously if you have blue hair, you know, people kind of stare at you and stuff. So it must be nice having black hair. Cool. All right then. So very, very soon we're going to hear some live music, but I reckon we should read out some messages from all of your fans. And there are too many fans.
Whoa.
So yeah. many. Actually, how about you guys read out some messages for us?
All right, right.
Alex, do you want to start?
Okay. This first one's from... Onita from USA. Hey, I4, I hope you're having a good day today. DOA is so good. You guys really showed us a different side of yourselves. I hope you guys are having a good time promoting it. Let's do well. High fives are always here to support you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
감사합니다. 도와줄 거라고.
성구 씨도 메시지 있잖아요. 네.
일본에서 이제 에리카 분께서 보내주셨는데요. 하이퍼 여러분 안녕하세요. 일본 팬 에리카입니다. DOA 정말 너무 멋있어요. 매일 항상 들을게요. 뮤직비디오도 신비적인 분위기에서 매우 섹시해서 멋있어요. 가사의 슬픈 분위기가 잘 표현되네요. 뮤직비디오 촬영 시의 숨은 이야기를 가르쳐 주세요. 이렇게 왔는데. 에리카, 아이스테리오.
야,
안녕하세요.
Really liked it.
Well, that was a message from Erica from Japan saying, really love DOA, love the video, very sexy. Did I hear the word sexy in there?
Yes.
I think I did, right? Yeah, likes that as well. And she had a quick. What was her question? She wanted to
see a little.
질문이 뭐였죠?
뮤직비디오의 에피소드.
에피소드. Was there anything that happened during the music video sort of recording and stuff?
Oh, nice party.
성구 형이 하나 말해주세요.
뮤직비디오 에피소드요?
네.
저는
nice party.
저는 이제 명한인데, 제가 사실 명한이 되게 걱정했었어요. 명한이 워낙 귀여운 이미지가 너무 강해서.
아, 제가 말했던.
잘할 수 있을까 걱정했는데. 너무 잘하더라고요 생각보다.
그 지금 에피소드라고 말하는 거 아니죠?
이게 에피소드.
그 거울 연습이 네. 도움 많이 됐나 봐요. 그렇죠. 네.
이게 에피소드입니다.
네, 정말 재밌었습니다.
네.
김성훈님 감사합니다. 감사합니다.
네. 칭찬해야겠네. 칭찬.
성구, well, one thing that he says about the video is he worried a lot about Myung-han because he's a very kind of cutish guy. He worried about that, and Myung-han's making fun of him because it's not fun. But it's okay. It wasn't bad. It's all right. We can take that. Thank you very much. All right, keep getting your messages in. Please, can you now introduce the first song that you'll be singing for us? 첫 번째 노래 소개 부탁드릴게요.
Yes, the song we're gonna listen to is our most recent song, and we just came out is our song DOA.
Cool.
We'll be singing it live for you guys.
Brilliant. So live in the studio. 준비됐나요?
Oh. Yes.
Okay.
Right now?
Yeah, right now. Let's go. Okay.
예.
Nice. Good stuff indeed. I like this song. I think it's a great song. Brilliant.
Thank you so much.
Live in the studio. That was DOA by High 4. Live. All right, guys. Now, we just have so many messages. I reckon we should just rush through all of these, okay? So, we have Anna from the USA writing in. It's a little poem. High 4 is great. I love milk tea before it's too late. Will you all go to prom with me? Love you guys. High 4 fighting. A prom? How do I explain that in Korean?
그래서 그 있잖아 아 졸업하고 나서 파티 있어 미국에서는 그래서 파티에서 내 데이트 하고 싶냐고
아 그럼요
sure
그런 거 한국에 없죠
아 그런 거 없어
그쵸
they don't think they have a prom in Korea
졸업 파티 네 그냥 소소하게
어 저는 고등학교 졸업하고 나서 파티 같은 거 했었어요
뭐 했어요
아 맞아 했었어 맞아
네 그냥 막 술집 빌려주고
아, 그냥 졸업 파티.
네, 막 그 막 데이트하고 그런 건 아니고
같이 친구들하고 노는 거죠.
네, 네.
영준 actually had when he graduated. He did a bit of a party and stuff with his friends. Bit different, but okay. Yeah, thank you, Anna. Alex, do you have more messages?
Yes, I do have one more right here.
Yeah.
This is from Rusi, Indonesia. Hello, High 4. Welcome back. Really nice to have you guys here. Congrats for your new song, and I wish your song will sway the chart. Anyway, this is my bias in High 4. Alex. Hi, Alex. Not sure if you remember my name. I do remember your name. When you are, when your messages and requests, I still have all the audio messages when you read my messages.
Mm-hmm.
Answering friend from Malaysia sent me High 4 album with a name on it. And lastly, thank you for holding this. And you are truly kind, Alex. Love you. High 4 fighting, Alex 사랑해. And she sent me this. It's a picture of me and all the super K-pop people.
Wow. That's so sweet. That's nice.
I still have that, actually.
Very nice.
To my house. Yeah. Thank you so much. I want to thank you, all the super K-pop listeners and people who supported and sent me this. Woo. I still have this. Thank you so much.
Good stuff, indeed. Fantastic. All right. Let's do some more. Miriam from the USA. Oh, I forgot to say, by the way, one winner today will be getting a video message, I believe, from the guys. So they're going to choose the person personally, and we'll be sending a video message from all of them. So please do send in your questions. Miriam from the USA. Hello, High 4. Hope you're having fun promoting DOA. It's amazing. There are so many high fives here in the USA. So can you please say hello to us? I love you all. P.S. We're having a pizza party and you're invited. Please accept our invitation. 미국에 있는 하이파이브들이 파티 피자 파티 하는데 왔으면 좋겠다고.
아 근데 진짜 막 파티를 되게 많이 하시는 것 같아요.
부럽다.
아 진짜 부러워요.
하이퍼 팬들은 진짜 진짜 재밌는 것 같아요.
아, 진짜.
항상 파티하고 재밌게 놀고 있고.
저희도 같이 해요.
파티.
Please.
명함 왔어. Party with you guys. Definitely.
Pizza party. I love pizza.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
You love pizza.
Pizza. All day, every day.
Amanda from Malaysia. Okay, this is for Alex. Can you please say for me, "Wol aini" and blow me a kiss, please, pretty please.
Wol what?
Wol aini.
Wol aini.
Ah, Wol aini.
Amanda.
Amanda.
Alex is good at this kind of stuff, man. Brilliant. Thank you for that, Amanda. We have another one. This is Tomomi Nakamura. Writing in from Japan, of course. Writing in, dear High 4, how are you all? The new outfits for DOA looks really good, even though it's totally different. I've got a request. Can you please sing happy birthday for Yukari, one of the High 5s, please? Yukari, 씨 생일인데 생일 축하 노래 해줄 수 있을까요?
Oh, sure.
Sure, okay.
Yeah, of course.
이름이 유카리요, 유카리.
유카리.
네, 네.
아, 맞아. 네. 유카리상, 오메데토 고자이마스!
자,
I'm assuming that means happy birthday
yes,
in
yes,
Japanese,
yes,
right?
Congratulations.
Okay. There we go. Japanese.
이 노래. 단조비 오메데토 고자이마스 이렇게.
단조비 오메데토 고자이마스. 자, 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 진짜 제대로 해볼까요?
네, 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 네.
어떻게 생일 축하합니다.
생일 축하.
생일 축하합니다.
Oh, yeah.
생일 축하합니다. 사랑하는 유카리. 생일 축하합니다.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Yukari. I'm sure she's so happy right now. Good stuff. Thank you for that. Aya from Japan has a request. I can't wake up nowadays, so I've got a request. Can you please give me a powerful morning call? all four of you. 아저씨가 아침에 잘 못 일어난대요. 모닝콜 같은 거 녹음 이게 하고 싶대요. 혹시 멘트 같은 거 해줄 수 있을까요?
머리가 될 것에!
어, 깜짝이야.
Perfect. 완벽해요, 완벽해요.
네, 바로 깨실 수 있을 것 같습니다.
이게 무슨 말이죠?
좀 더 분위기를...
분위기를 띄워라. 시켜라.
Get your energy up,
yeah,
basically.
Yeah, like a turn up in Japanese.
Turn up.
Turn up.
Yeah, yeah,
basically like a turn up.
The Japanese turn up, basically.
머리가 될 것에.
Oh yeah, there you are. That's just for you. I'm sure she'll be waking up very well. Another wake up call, please. This is for Can Songgu, please do a wake up call for me. 똑같은 건데요. 네. 이거 말레이시아에서 사시는 와티 씨가 해줬으면 좋겠다고 성국 씨형.
아 모닝 콜이요.
어, 그래서 네. 깨워줄 수 있는 거.
Wake up. 아니 그렇게 귀여운 일어나고
잠들 것 같은데. I think she's gonna fall asleep.
또 잘하는 거예요. 지금 뭐예요?
She's gonna turn off and fall back asleep.
She might too. I think she might like it though. I think she'll like it. Very good.
That was nice. I'll go back to sleep now.
Let's see. Thank you very much for that. What else do we have? Just very random question. Amiro from Indonesia. I don't know much about you guys yet, but I love your songs. I want to ask you very quickly. What are your favorite colors and why? 좋아하는 색깔. 아, 질문이 들었어요.
저는 검정색 좋아하는 것 같아요.
아, 저도 검정색.
Okay, so Youngjun and Songgu like black. Okay.
Blue.
아, 머리 그 파란색. 그
yes.
그것도 있고. Yeah, Myeon likes blue.
Yeah. I can't really choose. I have three favorites.
That's a lot of favorites, dude. You can choose.
White, black, and silver.
White, black, silver. Okay.
If I had to choose one.
Yeah.
I'll go black.
Oh, why black?
I don't know. Where? Do you know in our dorm, like most of our clothes are black. Like not until recently, I bought some white clothes because I was looking at my closet. I'm like, why is everything black?
Yeah.
I need some color in my life. So I went shopping. I bought some colorful clothes.
That's nice because black. A lot of people are wearing black nowadays.
Yeah. So I try not to rock the black.
Okay.
I try my best not to rock the black. Yeah.
All right. Cool. Cool. All right. Thank you for answering all of these random questions. Please keep them coming in, guys. We're giving away a video message from all the boys. So please do keep your messages coming in. We're going to play another song now. This is Peace There Day by Day by Hi4. Alright guys, remember please do keep your messages coming and we're giving out a video message to one very lucky person. The boys are going to choose that person themselves, so please do keep your messages coming in. We'll start again and I believe Myeon has a message for us.
Myeon yeah. 씨, 네. In Singapore.
Yeah.
And name is Natasha.
Natasha.
Yeah. 안녕하세요, 채타샤입니다. 아, 채타샤예요? 나타샤.
나타샤,
네.
나타샤?
네, 타샤입니다. 명한 오빠에게 리퀘스트가 있어요. 저 아침에 쉽게 일어날 수 있도록. 오늘 모닝콜이 굉장히 많이 들어오네요.
그렇죠. 모닝콜밖에 없는 것 같아요.
저 약간 모닝콜 또 전문이거든요. 바로 해드리겠습니다.
Okay, so Natasha is wanting a morning call from Myeon-han. So he's an expert with this. So get ready, okay?
Tasha, good morning. Wake up!
Wow! Wow!
잘 맞겠네요.
Oh, she's definitely gonna wake after that.
Very good.
무조건 깹니다, 네.
Oh, definitely will be awake after that. Perfect. All right, then. We have Shefwani from Malaysia. Okay, 질문이 들어왔습니다. Okay, do you like tall girls or short girls? 키 큰 여자 아니면 키 작은 여자?
한 명씩 가죠.
I don't judge.
Oh.
I like everybody.
Alex, just everybody.
I don't judge.
You have everybody, okay. 성구 씨는요?
아, 근데 저도 솔직히 상관없어요.
상관없어요? 네. 알겠어요. 영준 씨는요?
저는... 저도 상관없는데 저보다 작으면 조금 더 좋지 않을까요?
더 크면 좀 뭔지 알 것 같아요.
저보다 여성분이 더 크시면 여성분께서 좀 부끄러워하실 것 같아요. 남자친구랑 같이 다니는데 남자친구가 자기보다 작으면 좀 부끄러워하실 것 같아서 배려를 하겠습니다.
Okay, so Youngjun saying if the girl was taller, then she might be embarrassed of him. So he would like the girl maybe to be shorter than him. 명한 씨는요?
저도 영준이랑 똑같은 것 같아요.
Okay.
저보다 제가 또 한 자금 해가지고 네 이제 저보다 크시면은 여성분이 이제 민망하실 것 같아요.
Okay.
저는 근데 키 큰 여자분 되게 좋아해요.
Okay, so Myeon-han actually really likes tall girls, but he kind of feels bad because he thinks that they might be embarrassed because he's a bit shorter. So he's probably the same as Youngjun. There you are. One last one here. Mom or dad? 엄마 아빠.
No.
아 저 갈게요.
네. I can choose.
저 아빠.
아빠. 네. 명한 왜요?
이유는 제 고등학교 때까지는 엄마라 해가지고 이제 아빠가 약간 삐져있거든요.
아. Yeah, I would go for dad because up till high school he was with his mom. So, yeah, Alex, you said you can choose.
I would go mom.
Okay.
My mom raised me as a single mother, so much love, moms.
Aww. I love you, mom.
Much love, Alex's mom. Big up to Alex's mom. Thank you very much for that. What else do we have here? We have Shreya from Bangladesh writing in. Is there a skill that you would like to learn and why? 배우고 싶은 스킬이 있나요?
스킬.
너무 광범위 안 돼요? 어떤 스킬?
뭐 악기일 수도 있고 뭐 그런 거일 수도 있어요. 네.
저는 요즘에 기타도 좀 하고 싶거든요. 근데 제가 손가락 아파서 안 했어요, 사실.
그거는 좀 몇 개월 아파요, 그거는 기타.
그래서 일단 진짜. 저는 피아노부터 일단 완전 마스터를 한 다음에 기타로 가려고요.
오케이. 쌤한테 배우면 되잖아요.
진짜요?
와!
농쇼세요. 오케이.
감사합니다. 끝나고 연락을 좀.
Nice. Myeongan is kind of wanting to learn guitar nowadays, but his fingers hurt a lot, which it can hurt for a few months. So he's learning. He's gonna master piano, and then he might come and learn from me. That'll be quite nice, I think. Cool. Any of the other members? 배우고 싶은 스킬?
저도 기타 아니면 네. 기타도 진짜 배우고 싶었거든요. 기타 아니면 요즘 막 좀 격투기를 한번 배우고 싶어요. 복싱이라든지. 많이 그걸 많이 배우러 다니더라고요. 주변에 아는 사람들이.
그래서 okay.
저도 다니고 싶다는 생각이 들었어요.
Nice. Songgu would like to also learn guitar, but he also like to learn something similar like boxing and stuff like that. Martial arts and stuff.
Yeah.
That's good for a man.
Now that you mentioned it, I want to learn something like the MMA's kind of stuff.
MMA.
It's like just basic hand-to-hand combat kind of
yeah,
stuff.
Just fighting, basically. Yeah. just fighting.
I want to be able to protect myself, you know what I mean? Just nice. The basic self-defense.
Okay, cool. Self-defense only, guys.
Yeah, self-defense only.
Self-defense only. All right. Okay, and we have another question. What was your most embarrassing moment? 가장 당황스러웠던 순간. 무대에서 큰 실수한 적 있어요?
저도요.
다 있어요. 한 명씩 이제.
이제 저는 죄송한 마음으로 내 빨리.
네, 저는 일단 생방송인데 네. 가사를 까먹은 적 있어요.
정말
이게 제일 큰 실수였죠.
이게 티 많이 났어요?
티 난 적도 아니고 그냥 안 불렀어 거기.
그냥 한 소절 정도를 아예 빼먹었어요.
와, 그럴 수도 있죠. 근데
그래가지고 그 이후로 방송국에서 잘 안 불러진 거.
Youngjun was saying that he once forgot his lyrics on stage, and it wasn't a mistake. He just didn't sing
he just
that part.
Didn't say it. It was quiet for a second.
It was just quiet. So that's one reason why maybe TV shows are not calling high fall, but that's not the truth. I'm sure. 다른 멤버분들은요?
Me, actually, what happened was one of our choreographies during our baby boy promotions, there's a part where we're supposed to take off our jackets, but I was wearing a watch that day, and then the jacket got caught on my watch. So it was my rapping part. So I'm like flailing my arms to get the jacket off while I'm rapping. So I'm like, why is it coming up and I'm rapping while I'm doing this? I keep a smile. I'm keeping a smile on. I'm like, okay, I'll keep on rapping and smiling. So if you look really, you can see it, but thankfully it came out okay. I don't know, I stay professional though. Taking the jacket off, I was rapping, I kept my smile on.
이거 혹시 찾을 수 있을까요, 영상?
있어요.
I'm gonna find this video. I really want to see this. Brilliant. Alright then, thank you very much, Shreya, for sending in your message. A quick request from White from Myanmar. So Myeongan, can you please say you are I love you. You are 씨한테 I love you 한번 해줄 수 있을까요?
유 아가 영어가 아니군요.
네.
You are. 네. You are 씨. 아. 네. You are I love you.
Oh.
I love you.
Oh my goodness. 소름 끼치는데. Wow. Very good. 잘하시네요, 이런 거.
감사합니다.
Nice, very good, very good. All right then, guys. I think it's time for some more music. I believe you're gonna sing another song live. Alex, do you want to introduce the next song?
Yes, the next song is a song from our mini album called "Say Yes." So we all enjoy.
Nice.
Cool. 준비됐나요?
네. 네.
Let's have a listen live in the studio. Very good indeed. Say yes. All right, so we have loads more messages.
Yes.
I'll start again with Stephanie. Now, this is quite a fun question. Okay, from the USA, writing in, which member is most likely to have a dating scandal? 스캔들이 날 것 같은 멤버. 제일 먼저 날 것 같은 멤버.
스캔들이.
Let's choose on three.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. 셋, 골라. 하나, 둘, 셋.
와!
진짜?
역시 막내들이 이렇게 왕성하네요.
영주 씨랑 유만 씨.
막내들이 왕성하네요.
이유는요?
이유가 뭐예요?
Reason 이유는 reason. 아, 네, 먼저.
아, 형이 먼저.
My reason for choosing Myung-hyun is okay. He's very active yeah. and he's very friendly with people. So
okay.
I feel like he out of us he's the most likely to have something like have a scandal pop up because he's very friendly. People can misunderstand how friendly he is.
They might think that he likes them yeah, and stuff yeah. like that. Ah,
exactly.
과연 무슨 말을 한 걸까요?
영아 씨가 이렇게 모든 사람들한테 좀 친절하게 해주신다고.
Yeah, 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 아, 그래서 오해받을 수 있다고. 사람들 오해할 수 있다고.
Yes. 오케이, 오케이. Okay. 그리고 왜 영준 씨죠?
아, 저는 맨 처음에 명한이를 고르려다가 고민을 네. 했는데
그런 말 안 됩니다.
영준이를 골랐는데 이유는 여자를 너무 좋아하고 죄송합니다. 농담이고 뭐 그냥
안 좋은 건 아니죠.
아니 그게 아니 당연하죠.
그렇죠. 저희 막내가 끼가 되게 많아서 그래요.
아~ 네.
이
워낙 잘생겼으니까
맞아 맞아.
워낙 잘생겼으니까 왠지 좀 빨리 이렇게 뭔가 터지지 않을까 생각을 했습니다.
Song Gu was saying that he reckons Youngjun basically he likes girls a lot and he's a good-looking guy as well. So
of course, yes.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with that.
Yes,
nothing wrong with that. That's healthy. That's part of being a healthy adult. All right, thank you very much, Stephanie, for that cool message. What else do we have? Claudia from Chile writes in dream collaboration. 꼭 해보고 싶은 collaboration 있나요?
Collaboration.
Collaboration.
I've actually said this for a long time, but sister is Hyorin. I've always wanted to, if there was an opportunity, we would love to do a song with her, or at least me personally.
Okay. Yeah. So, Alec, you said that in English, didn't you? I was going to translate for you. 전역하려고 했어요, 지금. Okay. 다른 멤버분들은?
저는 샘 카터님이랑.
아,
yeah.
기타를 또 잘 치시니까 제가 또 기타 반주에다 노래하고 막 이런 것도 좋아하거든요.
오, 라이브.
네, 나중에 라이브로 이렇게 한번 이렇게 기회 되면.
That'd be cool.
Acoustic version of our song.
That sounds cool.
That sounds cool.
그루브하게 약간, 그루비하게.
그루비하게, I like it, I like it. Myung wants to do one with me, maybe, where I'm playing a bit of guitar for him. That would be quite cool as well. Oh. I like that answer. Do you have any artists that you consider a role model? 롤 모델로 생각하는 아티스트가 있나요?
너무 많은데.
그쵸.
우선 박효신 선배님.
박효신 선배님.
네, 박효신 선배님. 굉장히 좋고요. 네. 하동균 선배님도.
나비야.
It was like he was in the room. Fantastic. So you heard a few names. Park Hyo-shin is one that I really like as well, right? He's a great singer.
Definitely, definitely.
Great singer. Cool. Claudia, thank you very much for that. Mylene from the USA writes in, your music is fantastic. And Alex, we really missed you. I got a question. What's the last good vacation you went on? 최근에 좋았던 휴가 시간. 휴가.
We don't have that many breaks or vacations.
I was gonna say.
Yeah, but I said this a lot before too. Like, if there's 365 days in a year, we have like 365 two days of work. But not too like a month or two ago, we had a day off, and I think it was Chuseok or something, and then it was Thanksgiving, and we all had a day off, so we all went to go see our families, and
that must be nice.
Yeah, so I went home, and I haven't seen my mom in a long while. She's in Korea now.
Oh, she's
but
in Korea.
I don't have time to see her, but yeah. So I went home, and I got to see her. I spent the day with her, ate lunch, and it was a really beautiful day.
Cool. Oh, that's very nice. That's very nice. Okay. This is quite fun. This is Justin from Australia. 호주에 사시는
Justin.
Who writes in, please come to Australia. I know you love pizza. I'm Italian, so I can make you pizza. 피자 만들어줄 수 있다고.
이탈리아 사람이래.
네, 그리고
주소 불러드릴까요?
And also, a question. At fan meetings, what do you do with fanboys? I mean, it's awkward to hold hands. So, 팬 미팅에서 남자 팬들과는 어떤 걸 하나요? 뭐 손잡기는 조금
근데 이제 저희 중에서 아마 남자 팬이 네. 명한이가 좀 많을 거예요. 남자 팬분들이 명한이 굉장히 좋아하더라고요.
맞아요.
굉장히 부러워요.
근데 명한이 형은 남자 팬분들과 손 잡고 안고 다 하죠.
네, 다 하더라고요.
네. Like,
we don't
무릎에 안고 다 하죠.
뭐 어디까지 가시는 거예요?
아니, 근데 진짜 그때 무릎에 앉던데.
아 근데 이게 아니고 이제 그분이 이제 무릎에 한번 앉으셨으면 좋겠다.
네.
그래서
부탁을 한 거죠.
부탁을 하셔가지고 네. 네, 저도 이제. 너무 이제 네
그렇죠. 싫다고 하기는 좀 그렇고
네. 약간
아니,
좀
아니 애기 갖고 좋았어요.
이상할 수도 있는데 이게 어디 보면 근데 또
보기 좋았어요.
네, 막 그렇죠.
되게 근데 부러워요. 남자 팬이 좋아한다는 거 자체.
근데 진짜 그건 좋은 거 같아요. 남자 팬분이 좋아해 주시는
거는 되게 부러운 거 같아요.
Okay, cool. So Myung-hyun probably has the most sort of male fans, and he's very good with them. He even like he holds hands with them, he hugs them while they take photos. Even one guy sat on his lap one time.
He sat his.
Oh, he sat on that guy's lap. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Myung-hyun sat on a fan's lap,
yeah.
which was interesting.
Awkward.
So a little bit awkward, no, but he was fine with it. He seems very cool with it.
We don't really like judge on that. Like really happy when we see a guy fan. Like if I see a guy fan in the round, I would actually go up to him and shake his hand a bit. I would show him a lot of respect and thank him for coming to our show.
Yeah,
we have a lot of love for our guy fans too. So much respect to all the guy fans out there.
Male fans, big up to you guys. Thank you very much, Justin, for sending in your message. We're kind of running out of time, so I need to pick a message. This is a good one. Samantha from Australia writes in, what do you love the most about being an idol? 아이돌이라서 가장 좋은 점.
가장 좋은 점.
저기 뭐야, 식당 가면은 이제 이모님들이 서비스 주세요.
서비스.
정말 장점이죠.
네, 진짜
그리고 저희 숙소 옆에 가면은 또 이렇게 막 서비스 엄청나게 주시거든요.
아 일단 서비스가 최고.
네 최고죠.
Miam was saying the best thing is going to like a restaurant or like a place to eat and getting like free stuff, like free dishes of food and stuff.
Free,
which
like
is,
service food, yeah.
Yeah, that's probably the best thing. All right, cool. Samantha, thank you very much for sending that in. We've run out of time, unfortunately. So can you please say one last thing to our Super K-pop listeners? 마지막으로 Super K-pop 가족 여러분에게 가장 하고 싶은 말 좀 해주세요. 시간이 다 됐습니다.
너무 아쉽네요.
All the Super K-pop listeners, I want to thank everyone for coming out, listening, or watching us. And our DOA promotions will be going for a while now, so I hope you guys show a lot of love and support during our promotions. Mm-hmm. And we'll be doing as much as we can to keep in touch with all of you. Thank you so much. You guys are the best.
Brilliant. Well, thank you very much for joining me. Alex, it's been good to see you again.
Yes,
and
definitely.
And very nice to see your members as well. Everyone seems very, very nice. So we'll send you away now and listen to the last song, which is Hi4's True Love. 감사합니다.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I love you.